我是高兴到我的眼泪都流出来了，这样吧，因为很少人就跟我做大扫除了，这样了，这样了，这样了。我现在我的感想感到我真是受不了，因为很多人来帮我去，我是很高兴的、啊，这样了、啊。我不会站太久，因为我走是可以 ，exercise 是可以，不可以做工作，这样了、啊。因为第一次我的180过，又跌倒过，我又怕跌倒。
It's very interesting work here. We will have to clean up the whole house, and bearing in mind that we believe in bringing health to the home, and this is something that we're doing, creating a healthy, hygienic, and safe environment for our needy residents.
We will be cleaning the whole house with the support of the family. The family couldn't take the time to visit him often enough, so they took this opportunity with us, the many hands, to help them out and to bring cheers to the resident who's living alone, that is the brother. Also before the Chinese New Year, you know, it would bring cheer to the family to see that he has a clean home.
It's rewarding, yeah. Satisfaction. It's nice to see the owner smile and happy.
Masalah abang. Masalah abang terpenat.
Saya banyak suka orang di rumah. Hati senang. Cuci kesihatan bawah semua. Terima kasih saja lah.
So when we first came, we asked them how would they like us to help them. So they mainly said that, you know, help them to clean the parts that are difficult to reach. So we started with that. But we realized that later there were also a lot of things that needed more strength to clean. So we also did that. For example, a lot of the grime and all that.
Yeah.
There was a lot of satisfaction when the place was really clean.
I think in particular, they find it very difficult to reach those high area. So we actually break ourselves into groups, and then we basically tackle the different areas.
We spend almost 3 hours here, and during these 3 hours, not only do we clean, right, we actually have a lot of interaction with the residents, which is something that we like, and they also enjoy the conversation all the time. So I think that's something that we never expected. It, but it's something very good that we can do that with them, 2 hours with them. Yeah.
We are moving to Ng Teng Fong General Hospital on the 17th December this year, 2014. So we want to reach out to our West community to know that we are here for them. Yes, it's tiring, but we are happy and very satisfied.